out to sea a couple of them. I live in a very small, tiny town where I do a lot of gardening and things. We're allowed to have chickens and rabbits and all that. But I'm looking for my larger piece of land. And I also do a lot of gardening on my mother's property, which is like 10 acres. That's not mine, that's hers. I would love that one over there, but that's not for sale, so I can't kick those people out of that house. Anyway, I'm just checking some stuff out and got my sights set on a couple what's bad is finding them that are not too close to the highways, even though they're not busy, busy highways, you know. Far. I only live like 6 minutes that way. So anyway, just stopping through to say hello. Got my cubby in the car. We're going home to plant some seeds. It's right now for my zone 6B. I need to be planting my cauliflower and my cabbage. And just giving y'all a little few peeps of southwestern Illinois. Last frost date is not until between like April 15th and 20th, and some of the older farmers, gardeners, they still go by the old rule where you don't put nothing in the ground till May. And I kind of know why. I seen a lot of people last year jump the gun, put their stuff in right after that first frost date, and we had got a swamp ton of rain. And not everybody, but a lot of people's gardens and their new little seedlings that they tended to all year, or not all year, all spring or whatever, and, you know, got them all growed up and everything. They put them out and they got flooded. And I mean, they got flooded. And I felt so bad for a lot of people had to replant, which put them then behind schedule. But in actuality, it didn't really hurt too much, because even though they might have had to wait a little bit longer for tomatoes, our fall and our winter was pretty mild. And like, I was still getting tomatoes, shoot, I'm going to say October, September, October, I was still picking tomatoes, so... And peppers. I had a jalapeno. I call it the jalapeno bush. That thing was so big. And it just kept giving and kept giving and kept giving. But so did my tomatillos. I had a boatload of those too. But anyway, everybody have a blessed day. I don't need to be doing this while I'm driving. God bless.